Thanks, Jen. I'm gonna call it tonight. You guys could cash me out for your chips. I appreciate that.
What's wrong, boy?
I don't have enough.
You don't have my money?
Not all of it.
We're playing an honor system here, and nobody leaves the table. Unless they pay.
I can go home and get it.
But you wouldn't come back.
I will, I swear.
No, you won't.
I will, I swear. You get a Bible.
What the fuck would I be doing with the Bible, son? Now, I want my money.
I'll come back with your money. I promise.
No, you won't. I wouldn't blame you. I wouldn't either.
Well, I'm different, sir.
Different? You're different now. You're different than me?
Yeah.
You just called me a thief?
No, no, sir, I ain't.
I want my money, son. Made a big mistake pulling that gun. Because now you have to use it.
I could just walk on out of here, sir. I'll get you the money when I can.
Well, it's not about the money now.
My mama, she's gonna be waiting for me when I get home. Please don't kill me, sir. Let them out!
What's this, Danny?
Didn't manage to shift at all. One of our boys got mugged.
What'd you say?
One of our boys got mugged.
Got mugged. And who did this?
Must have been one of our Regan's boys.
Our Regan's boys, right. But you're all right, Danny, yeah? Yeah? Gemma, give us a minute. Now.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
You're so boring.
Truth.
Do you want to fill around with me?
No.
Why?
I'd be afraid that I couldn't get it up.
That doesn't seem to be a problem for you on stage.
That's because nothing's a problem for me on stage.
Well, if you could get it up, what would you do to me?
I'd pull your eyes out of your skull and put them in mine. And I'd look around the world. I try to see it the way that you do.